So this is where some got back behind the liner, which can make it difficult to remove sometimes. That wasn't too bad. I did put this in the freezer for about 20 minutes as well. Sometimes that works. Sometimes I could just shake it down, but this is not a shaker.
Okay.
Let me get a small jar I have here that fits perfectly and just push. There we go. See how the soap, when I poured it, because I overflowed it, it went back behind the mold. There we go. Ta-da! Okay, that's interesting. It's a little soft, just it's not soft, it's just right on the edges, it's a tad bit soft. Oop. So rich and luxurious. Some may wonder, why did I put blue in there? I was trying to get a lavender because it has lavender in it, right? That's the major constituent and the essential oil. So I was hoping to have a lavender streak through a yellow soap. And the soap is a light yellow and will darken, which is what I'm hoping for. And you can see the yellow yolk speckles in it, which I really like. But yeah, the blue came out more gray or a very, very light blue. Anyway, tell me what you think. Thanks so much, everyone. Have a fantastic day. Goodbye.